Hello guys, welcome to another tutorial. Today I'm gonna show you how to calibrate your steering angle sensor on a Vauxhall Astra MK5 SRI 1.8-liter engine. So we got here the Vauxcom. I'm gonna turn the ignition on. Back to the Vauxcom, you already have it opened. Select diagnostics. It's loading, it's a bit slow, Vauxcom, but it's got more options than the Opcom. Now we select your vehicle reg year, manufacturing year, that's 2010, Astra H, we're going to body, and we're going to SCIM, steering column module, over here, select it, double click. Into programming, it's going to ask for the security code. Let me check if I have it. Yes, I do. I'm not going to show you this. Select OK. Security code accepted. OK again. Then you have to click next, and you're going to get more options here, program high speed CAN bus, loads of immobilizer programming, program variant configuration, and the last one is the steering angle sensor calibration. Select it, and then you're gonna have the status shown inactive. I'm gonna get here a couple of options here. Steering angle sensor out of range is showing no, so mine doesn't need calibration. If you would have said yes, then you don't need calibration. Steering angle sensor offset, steering wheel angle sensor, it says okay. Alright, steering angle sensor calibrated, it shows yes. So it's calibrated. Steering angle sensor invalid, it says no. So for you to calibrate it, you're gonna have to hit start activation and give it a couple of seconds. I'll do it in a short time, but first I want to show you how this values here are gonna modify if the steering angle would have been uncalibrated. So I'm gonna move the camera to the steering angle and start tilting the steering wheel to the left and to the right, and then show you on the Vauxcom how this values here modifying. So as you can see, I've got my steering angle sensor, steering wheel is straight. If I'm gonna move it to the left slowly, the value will modify. I'm gonna go back to the, so it has to be tilted like this. So it's very bad tilted to show on the Vauxcom the steering angle sensor uncalibrated. So let me move it. I'll do the same movement with the camera on the Vauxcom, so you can see how the values here modifies. So see, steering angle sensor out of range, it says no. When I'm gonna move the steering wheel, it will show yes. Moving it, see, it's moved Yes. Move it back, straight, says no. Move it to the right, again, it's showing set, yes. So, as I said, moving it back to the straight position of the steering wheel, it says no. So, I recommend, obviously, all this operation to be made with the engine running, so you have soft steering, so you don't have to put more load, more pressure to move the steering wheel to the left. So it says the status, it shows inactive. Again, I'm gonna push it, start activation, and the status is gonna test status is gonna show active. Start activation, test status active. So the calibration is ongoing now. And as you can see, steering angle sensor offset shows zero. Steering wheel angle sensor OK. Out of range, no. Calibrated, yes. Invalid, no. We're gonna wait. So this is gonna, the calibration is gonna end in a couple of seconds, and then that's it. Done. Calibration finished. The value here, it shows zero offset, so it means the steering wheel is straight. Status is inactive. So the operation ended. Thanks for watching, guys.